when I walk through the classroom and I want to see students involved in learning, I am seeing their eyes on the teacher. I am seeing the students engaged and working with their hands, writing, reading, counting with manipulatives. I'm seeing students conversing with one another about the questions that the teachers are asking. I am seeing discourse. That means that you are talking and you are saying, no, I think, no, I agree, no, I disagree. I am seeing a lot of that happening. And most of all, the best part is when you're really, really learning, I am seeing a lot of the top of your heads because you are looking down and you just do nothing more than take it all in.
My involved in learning goal is to concentrate and focus.
Our involved in learning goal is to practice engagement and focus.
When I am involved in learning, I like to raise my hand when I know a question, and I also like to be engaged.
When I'm involved in learning, I think of being eager to learn and not talking to your friends and always writing stuff down in your notebook.
When my kids are involved in learning, they are actively engaged, they raise their hand, they are actively sharing with their shoulder partner what they've learned, and they are always ready to learn.
Involved in learning to me means asking questions when you don't understand.
Staying involved in learning means that you're on task while working with your group.
I walk into a classroom and see all of the kids involved in learning. I see kids that are talking, engaged, participating, and taking part in their learning, and the teacher walking around and listening to what they have to say.
Set a goal for your class this week.